Hello students, today we are going to perform the insulation test on three-phase induction motor. Our aim is to measure insulation resistance of a three-phase induction motor and determine the condition of its insulation. As per IS 4029-2010, the insulation test is to be carried out on the motor for determining condition of its insulation. This test is to be performed as routine type test, or the test to be carried out during its service span. From the measurement of IR value at 15 second, 30 second, 60 second and 10 minutes, inference of condition of insulation can be determined by two method. One is time resistance absorption test method and another method is a polarization index. The equipment what you needed here in our lab, the three phase induction motor, six terminal is there. Detailed specification will be provided on the write up. And one insulation tester what we have, that is 500 volt Megger test, that is clean the surface of the motor, clean the terminal contact of the motor, that we carried out. Now procedure part, the connection diagram. As our motor carries six terminals, means each winding is separate, that is R phase winding, yellow phase winding and the blue phase winding. So as per the procedure, when we consider the insulation resistance of one of the winding, other two winding has to be shorted and to be connected to the earth itself. So this is the terminal connection. This R terminal, this is R dash terminal. So now we are measuring the resistance of the IR winding, okay, IR phase winding with respect to the earth. What is the insulation strength of that winding? So R, in between R and earth we have connected Megger. Similarly, as per the procedure, other winding has to be connected to earth also, so that two windings, that is a Y winding and the B winding, we have connected, shorted to each other, and that short connection is connected to the earth itself. So the other two windings also connected to the earth. That is because whatever the, when high voltage is applied, any static charges develop on the other windings, that has to be discharged to the earth itself. Okay, so this static charge will not interfere in the reading of the R phase winding. Okay, so that's why it is have to connect it to the earth. Similarly, we can carry out for the Y winding and the B winding. Observation table what we have written here is the time in second and IR value. It is a hand driven generator. We will record the value for 15 second, 30 second, 60 second and 120 second, that is 2 minute. Okay, and we will establish the whatever the value we obtain from that, we can plot the graph for the time absorption test. Also we can have the polarization index. Okay, so this is a preamble for the test. Now our student Mr. Ashish, Akhilesh and Nikita, these two students are going to perform the actual performance on the motor. We have opened the motor, this terminal box. We have cleaned this box with the emery paper terminals. Okay, you look at here, it is now brightened one. Our terminals also we have emeryed it, means clean it, rub it with the emery paper. So connection should be perfect. So and the surface is now okay, we have cleaned its surface, fine. So this is our starting requirement. The Megger is here, alright. The line terminal is connected, okay, to winding here. Earth terminal is connected to the earth. Now as we are measuring the insulation resistance of the R winding, okay, where the line terminal, the positive of the maker is connected here, and earth, body earth of the motor is connected to the earth terminals here. Then what we are having, other two windings we have to short it, short and connected to earth also. So these two windings with this small link of wire, these two windings are connected. The in the diagram, this is the phase what we are having second for the R winding. So this is Y phase and this is blue phase. So blue phase and R is connected together, and there one common terminal bring to the earth here. So other windings are earth, and only we are winding under consideration is the R winding with respect to earth. We are going to measure the insulation. Okay. So 15 second value is still giving the 5 mega ohm only steady state value. So 15 second value 5 mega ohm. घुमाते रहो निकिता, घुमाते रहो, थर्टी सेकेंड वैल्यू इज ऑल्सो 5 मेगा ओम, घुमाते रहो घुमाते रहो, वन मिनट वैल्यू इज ऑल्सो 5 मेगा ओम, इट इज नॉट इंक्रीजिंग एट ऑल. सो वी आर मेजरिंग नाउ 2 मिनट वैल्यू, इट इज स्टिल 5 मेगा ओम. सो फ्रॉम दिस रिजल्ट वी कैन से दैट एनी फर्दर वैल्यू ऑफ थर्ड मिनट, फोर्थ मिनट, फिफ्थ मिनट एंड सिक्स मिनट ऑल्सो, it will remain same, because if the insulation is good condition, its 2 minute value has to be have the more value than the previous value. But it is observed that all values are same 5 mega ohm only. So this indicate that motor was kept in idle condition for so many days, and due to moisture in the atmosphere because of rainy season, the insulation under the test of the induction motor is in doubtful condition. Okay. So we'll stop the experiment now, because there is no need to carry out further experiment, because all values are coming same.